Hello, I'm Shaba and welcome to this lesson. Aujourd'hui, nous allons voir trois questions très courtes mais très utiles avec le mot de question qui pour indiquer une personne qui se dit who en anglais. Who. Je répète trois fois chaque phrase en vous laissant le temps de répéter à votre tour. Première question. First question. Who told you that? Ce qui veut dire qui t'a dit ça? Repeat. Who told you that? Who told you that? Who told you that? Second question. Who did she contact? Ce qui veut dire qui a-t-elle contacté? Repeat. Who did she contact? Who did she contact? Who did she contact? Third question. Who were you talking about? Ce qui veut dire, de qui parlais-tu? Repeat. Who were you talking about? Who were you talking about? Who were you talking about? Répétons chaque question l'une après l'autre. Who told you that? Who did she contact? Who were you talking about? That's it for today. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui. Keep up the good work. Bye.